live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
We've got four active wildfires across western North Carolina right now, with the winds coming out of the east northeast. This fire in particular there near Lake Lew are actually blowing some of that smoke back toward Asheville. So you folks smelling it from that one. We've got an air quality warning for all the mountains here because of these massive fires back toward the west. In fact, these aren't very contained. The one in Jackson County is 80% contained, but only 10% contained there in Hayesville. 30% contained just south of Franklin right there. With this breeze being light, it's making the smoke kind of settle in the valleys. So we have an air quality warning in effect until midnight. If you have asthma or respiratory issues, you want to stay indoors. Let your air filters through your HVAC or your heat do the trick there and kind of filter out some of that smoke. Now, temperatures are mild out there. We're very dry, and the drought continues to be the problem. We're almost 10.5 inches behind for the upstate, and I'm not seeing any rain over the next 7 days. What little bit of rain we may see will be in the mountains, and that'll be less than half an inch. Let me show it to you on the 4 day plus here. You can see as we head into Wednesday, no rain for the upstate, but for the mountains, we could get a 20% chance of just some isolated showers. It'll be a breezy, cool day in the mountains as well, and those winds will not help the firefighters with that at all. Look what happens though as we get into Saturday, a high of 59 across the upstate, 49 in the mountains. And we've got a very breezy day on the way, gusting at times up to 50 miles per hour in the mountains. That means some flurries will certainly be possible there across the Tennessee border. Now, temperatures right now are not that bad. We're at 55 degrees in Spartanburg, 59 in Asheville, 64 right now in Greenville, but overnight we will cool pretty rapidly. 45 the low in the upstate, 38 in the North Carolina mountains. As we head throughout the day tomorrow, expect temperatures to be very similar to what we had today, maybe a degree or two cooler. Let's get in a little bit closer here to Greenville and Spartanburg counties. If you're heading out to the polls, no problems weather-wise. Sunshine and mild temperatures. 69 for Taylor, 70 for Greer, 70 for Lyman, Fountain Inn to Malden to Greenville, upper 60s to around 70 degrees. So a mild day, but look what happens this upcoming weekend. A big cold blast heads our way, and this is what's going to be responsible for cooling us down as we head into the weekend, and it's going to be a major cool down. It's going to be some of the coldest air we've had all season. Look for the first widespread frost across the upstate on Sunday morning with a low of 35, and the first hard freeze in the mountains of a low of 29. Say goodbye to the ragweed and the bugs as well.